Hello, in this video, I want to show you where to find the CLR pins on Asrock motherboard. To do this, we'll need to look in the bottom right corner of our motherboard, and right here you can find the CLR. It's indicated with those two pins. And that's it for this video. Hope you like it. Please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below. Thank you.